Hey, how's everybody doing? It's Lt. Dan Gaming back with another video on MLB The Show 20. Once again, we're showing off the BR run. We're currently 8-0 on the run. This is another post-commentary, of course. This whole run will be a post-commentary. And we're going for number 9 and 10 today. And then hopefully we can get number 11 and 12 next video, which we do. We do. You know, we get 9 and 10 today. These were two decent opponents, I would say. I mean, we won them pretty good. They weren't close. They were blowouts, but they were definitely fun. It's fun to hit tanks off some not so good players. So yeah, that's what I'm just gonna show off today. I uploaded a video yesterday, and that was, what was that, 6 and 7? I think it was 6 and 7. Yes, it was. It was 6 and 7 of the BR run. Those wins. Those were good games. I would say these are as good as those. I didn't hit as well last episode, but these videos I think I hit as well. Or even better, way better, I think. So as you can see, there's his team. He's got Tanaka on the mound, which I don't really do that well against Tanaka, but I did this game. He also has like Bronze, Eric Thames, Gary Sanchez, Mickey Mantle. He's got some glitchy players, Reese Hoskins. But he had a above 500 record, but he was like 12 and 7 or something like that. So we get out number one there, and then Mickey Mantle will ground out to Brian Anderson. A nice quick animation there for out number two. And then Luis Garcia will get one past Vogelbach for a two out single. But then that doesn't matter because Eloy Jimenez will ground out right to Correa for out number three. Brandon Lau will come up and hit a deep ball to center, but that one will not have enough on it. Just missed it. It was a good okay. Then Marcelo Zuna will pop it up into left field, out number two. We didn't start off hitting that good in the first. And then Carlos Correa will fly out for out number three. See, I told you we didn't hit well in the first, but we turned it around. But he did hit a solo shot with Gary Sanchez right there. And then Eric Thames comes up. I kept in Lucchesi because I felt like he can get out of the inning. And he gets out number one there, the second. And then I bring in Trevor Rosenthal to face Reese Hoskins. I didn't want to have a lefty on the mound. And we strike out Reese Hoskins there. And then Corey Seager will fly out to right field for out number three. And we come up in the bottom of the second, down by one. And Ken Griffey Jr. hits an absolute tank right there to right field on a 3-1 count to lead off the inning. Starting to hit good now off Andrew Chapin, and then Brian Anderson hits a perfect fly ball to center field. That's back-to-back home runs, and it'll bring up Aquino, who wants to get in on the action, and he'll hit a ball. That's three home runs in a row, and our opponent quits right there. So in the second inning, we really turned our offense on. There's number nine. We get to show off our 12 win reward right here, and that is Nolan Arenado, as you can see. I also got a announcer going on. It's gone. Sold that. Don't really need it. So there we are. 9 wins, and we're gonna hop into the next game right about now. All right, there it is. There's this next guy's team. I think he was one game over 500. He was like 132 and 131. So he played a lot of games. He wasn't that good. Not many good players on his team. Suarez is good. Haniger's good. Abreu. But the other guys, they're not really that glitchy. Jorge Mateo strikes out right there. Brandon Woodruff. And then Dalton Varsho also strikes out. So two strikeouts to begin the game. And then Mini Minoso would hit one down the line. Not technically down the line. Just in the right field. That will be a two-out double, though, to extend the inning. But then Brian Reynolds comes up. And he'll ground one over to second base for out number three. And now bring us up in the bottom of the first. Brandon Lau leads off with a no doubt shot to right field. I thought it didn't have a chance to get out. It gave me good on that. Gave me some good exit velocity too. But then Marcelo Zuna will ground it a shortstop. And that'll be out number one. And then Carlos Correa pops it up in the infield. A good pitch to hit. And we missed it for out number two. But then Griffey will line it over the first baseman's head to extend the inning. And score some runs here. And then Brian Anderson, yep, will get over the shortstop. We do score some runs, I tell you that. After Aquino will fly into center field, into the gap, will he catch it? No, he will not. It will bounce over the wall for ground rule double. Give me just late, okay. But hold on, let me talk about this. His first baseman makes a play, but then makes an error throwing it to the pitcher. And then Torinos comes up and makes it six runs. Told you we scored some runs. I know that Aquino ball game just late, okay. It shouldn't have been that. But then Brian Dozier goes ya-ya right there. Seven runs. And Brandon Lau on a full count. I just miss it. Pop it up the center field to end the inning. So we're up 7-0. We bring in Chris Martin because that's the only guy I had warming up. And we strike out Suarez. And right after that, my opponent says, you know what? Enjoy the win. I'm not playing this game. There we go. Now we're 10-0. And at this point, I'm like, I think I got this locked down. I think I'm going to do it. And I did. And you'll see those next two wins in the next video. I'm sorry I haven't uploaded in a while, even though I uploaded yesterday. But before that, it was a week. And I talked why in the last video. It's about my dog. I've been watching her. And today, her leg's been messed up. We don't know what it is. She's been limping on it. So we don't know what we're going to do. We're going to do some, probably take her to the vet. But this has been Lieutenant Dan Gaming. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.